I think there are a number of things that customers can do as they think about optimizing for power. So one area could be to leverage sensors to understand occupancy, turning down HVAC systems, for example. Another might be to really set office hours and have that connected to your devices as well. I think the other piece I mentioned around IoT and sensors, the ability to use those as well, the power over the Ethernet to control other elements of your office. For example, the ability to connect to blinds and closing those down so you are redirecting the impact of the sun's rays. I think the other thing is to think about software as well. We always think about always on IT, and should they be always on? Can we power down during different times of the day? So those are just some of the things that we can do.